Hello guys, welcome to my channel, myself Sagar, and in this video we will talk about how we can change the color of any particular object or any particular color. For example, a t-shirt like in this image, and let's get started. I have already done an example here. As you can see, this is the original color of the shirt of this model, and we have done some work here, and now we can change the color to any color we want. Isn't it good? Also, we can make it light or dark like this. We can increase the saturation and much more. So let's learn how to do this. So let me hide this and collapse it. So here is our original image. Now what to do? First of all, let me tell you that there are a lot of different methods from which you can do this, and we are going to try one of the simplest possible methods, that is changing the hue of the color. So basically what it does, for example, if we choose here hue saturation and we change the slider like this, the hue or the color range, you can say, of the image changes to a different color. In this way, the color changes from one color to another color. But as you can see in this image, the color of the whole subject is changing. So how we can solve that? How we can change the color of just the shirt? So let's cancel this first. We can create an adjustment layer, use saturation by clicking like this, and you will receive a mask here, and here is an adjustment layer, and when you slide this, you will see that this is happening same. But how to resolve this? Go to any color. For example, is this orange and it's nearby yellow or red, so choose any, it doesn't matter, and use this eyedropper tool and select that particular color. So as you can see, here is a slider that is selecting the range from this color to this color. So what it does, it tells the software that if the color is between the range of this to this, then on changing the slider, change the selected color range only. So if I change the range of the color, you can see that the color affected will be just the color of the nearby range. But right now, as our original image is having orange color, and the person is also having little bit of similar color, as skin color is resembling a little bit of orange's flavor, so that's why we have to change the color of shirt only. So we have to create a layer mask. So how it will happen? Just select this box, and you can use this tool, quick selection tool, for fast work. I am doing it a bit random right now, just for example. Okay, so like this you can do. Just take it a bit random right now. You can refine it, you can take your time, and you can make it as clean as possible. Right now we will take it a little bit random work here. You can clean up the selection by pressing ALT key, or pressing this one and rubbing around like this to deselect the mask. Also, there is an extra selection of the shadows here. You can clean that up. I'm doing it a bit random. Okay, so as you can see, pretty much is selected here. Okay, so now what to do next? As for now, when you click here and fill it with black color, by selecting here, you can press X, as by default there is black and white in two boxes, press X for black and fill it here. So as you can see, this will not affect the black part. It will affect only the outer side. So what we will do, just click here. Okay, and first of all we will do invert selection. Right click with this tool and select inverse. Now we will fill it with black color. So as for now, you can see there is a white color in the center in the shirt place, and the rest of the canvas is filled with black color. So what will happen now is, when there is a black color somewhere, there the mask will be applied and the color change, the hue saturation change will not be applied. So now if we change the color of the shirt, if we slide this, the color of the shirt will be changed. So this was one of the simplest methods. So for example, here is another image. As you can see, the color of this shirt inside and the color of the couch is same. So for now, what we will do, we will create a mask layer, adjustment layer, hue saturation, we will go to reds, select this color, and if we change, the color in the back also changes. And as the range is very large, the color of his face will also change. So we can adjust this to get just good result. Or we can mask it out or brush it out simply like this. Increase the size of the brush and you can paint out the areas where you don't want the color to be applied. I'm doing it with randomly. Okay, let's do it like that. Also, we don't want it to apply it here. We'll figure out the brush and we'll brush around with the black color. So this is one of the simple works you can do to apply this. You can take your time and you can refine it later. I'm doing it a bit random just for the tutorial purpose. And this is the method you can change the color of any object. You can also take a car, for example. You can change the color by this method. So now you can see the color is changed. So change the sleeve color here. Let's do this. Just make sure you have selected the mask here. Don't forget to do that. So that's it. Now you can easily change the color of anything you want. It's not that good. You can still do some work on the hair side. You can brush it out. Okay, sorry. Like this. Take your time and you can do it the way you want. You can clear out the selection. Just remember, the areas where you don't want the mask to be applied, keep it black. Fill it black or brush it black. Like this. So you don't have to worry about anything else. Or you can simply make selection like this. like we did earlier, to get a better place to work around for easy access. Right here, invert the mask. So this part is selected now. Now we can work a bit easily, as the unselected part is the center part. So now if you brush the center part will not be affected. Just make sure your mask is perfect for this purpose, as I don't have the good selection here in this part. That's why when I will brush, it will be also get brushed here. So make your mask a bit better for better output. So that's it. That's a simple method of how you can change the color of anything you want to. So if you like my video, please subscribe to my channel if you have not done yet. And in next video, we'll talk about how we can remove the object from any scene of any size, from small to big. You can even remove an entire elephant from the scene after that. So see you in the next one.